Alan Jackson performed Friday night to 2,000 cars in rural Cullman, Alabama, one of the biggest drive-in events since the COVID-19 pandemic. And number 160 to view the full article, click the first link in the description below.